being prepared, as you never know when unexpected guests might drop by or civilization might poof. I mean, suppose a global pandemic leads to the rushed creation of a radical untested drug, the use of which triggers a zombie apocalypse. Governments meet and decide on a radical plan, like setting off a series of nukes in metropolitan areas to wipe out the zombies. That's intense.